Affirmative action programs aim to remove barriers of discrimination and increase opportunities for underrepresented entrepreneurs. Affirmative actions include training programs, outreach efforts, equal pay provisions, and other methods to promote equal opportunity. One, an obvious benefit of affirmative action is the opportunities they provide to people who otherwise might not have them. These opportunities include access to education for students who may be disadvantaged and career advancement for employees who may be blocked from rising up the corporate ladder. However, the removal of affirmative action can have negative effects. A 2013 Harvard study found that after affirmative action ended in key states, sharp declines in the workplace followed for Asian women, Black women, and Hispanic men. Once affirmative action was repealed in the states, workforce participation from Latino men decreased by 7%, Black women's participation decreased 4%, and Asian women's participation decreased 37%. The impact of affirmative action on college admissions is a topic that is currently being debated in the U.S. Schools that engage in affirmative action are more often selective colleges and recognize there is unequal access to education opportunities in the U.S. The Supreme Court recently announced a pair of rulings reversing the longstanding higher education practices of affirmative action and the consideration of race in October. The decisions will trigger the biggest change to the college admissions and enrollment process, too. The decision will prevent colleges from considering a student's race when reading applications. It will also complicate the ability of colleges to use race during the recruitment process, before a student applies, or in financial aid and scholarships after they are accepted. Proponents of affirmative action, including the justices who did not vote with the majority in the Harvard and University of North Carolina cases, have expressed fears that doing away with affirmative action policies will lead to a substantial decrease in representation of Black and Hispanic students at higher education institutions, especially elite schools.